thought we'd never make it.
Why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm to get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, all right.
Oh, shit. Thought we'd never make it.
Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road. Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys. Always need this.
Hey!
Saw something. Hey.
Better than nothing. Can use this.
Stop it off.
I can use this.
Saw something.
What are you talking about?
What?
What's that?
Hurt something. That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up, and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Freakers. Oh, shit. Move, move. Run, run. It's not the freaks. It's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close.
Ian.
Get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone. Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey, the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, God damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you. Stop running.
Jesus Christ. You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey, my bike.
I didn't do nothing.
Oh God damn it! All right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude. Get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. Gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed. Hey, Manny.
Looks like you had some trouble.
We got hit hard last night. Ripper's gang. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of Olu.
I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no! No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could do something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
How'd you like that?
Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. Locked. Bingo. Here it is. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. this. Gotta find some gas. Fuel. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How low.
The stuff.
Our unit is getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes ago, all the work we've been doing out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people are swarming. Friends, welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
God damn it, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. You get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore.
So these men, you know, look at shutting down radio free work, it seems kind of personal.
God damn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Now.
Hey, Boozer. Found some shit for your arm. Boozer?
Hello, Sheriff.
Boozer! Hey!
Whoa,
Whoa! Shit!
Shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
scrap. Hey, I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna finish this shit later. It's time to finish these guys off.
Come on, come on.
Good. Got it.
Something.
There we go.
Here you are.
Generator, but it's been shot to hell. That should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines. Riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter. Get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what, Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right, someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch, I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.
Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
Doesn't look too bad.